What's up, YouTube? It's your boy DC23 here. I'm going to show you guys how to install installous on your iPod because one of my subscribers asked for it. And if you guys have any questions or need me to explain anything, just comment the video asking me what you guys need and I'll do it. And I'm going to do this on the iPod. That's what he has. So first of all, you need Cydia, this thing right here. If you guys don't know how to do it, I made another video. Just look at it. Open up Cydia and go to manage and then go to sources, and I already have it installed, but I'm going to show you guys how to do it. Go to edit up there and add, and what you guys put here, you guys have to put Cydia. .handhelds. .com.us. I'm not gonna add source because I already have it. Well, once you have that, you should get this. You just click add, and once you get this, you click it, and this is what you'll get. You need to get it should already come with it, but if it doesn't, get the handhelds security and installous and sourse. You need these three things to get free apps. Alright, so that's it. And once you've done all that, you should get this. I think this is the latest version of installous. And what this allows you to do is get free apps. You can search them, browse what installous has for you guys. You can get books, education, games, practically any app that you have to regularly pay for, you get it here for free. Alright, thanks. Peace out. Make another video.